It's a brand new song. This one's called Port in the Storm.